Rob's Tech Tip of the Week.
Have you ever wanted to send a specific section of a YouTube video to someone? Well, you could email a link with a note that says start video at 2 minutes and 14 seconds. Or you could send a link that when the recipient clicks on it, the video will automatically start at that time. To do so, pull up the YouTube video and pause it exactly at the time at which you'd like it to start. Then right-click the video. When you right-click the video, a little menu is going to pop up, and the second option is going to say copy video URL at current time. When you click on that, you're going to copy a link that will start the video at that specific time. Now simply send an email to whomever you'd like with that link, and when that person clicks on the link, it will start exactly at the time at which you paused. This is a simple and super effective way to share a video, especially if you're trying to share a small section of an extremely long YouTube video. Hey everyone, thanks for tuning into my tech tip for this week. If you like our videos and like to see more, definitely hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to see other tech tips of the week and master the digital world, click here for the playlist, and I'll see you in the next video.